Yes, ma'am.
It's located
in a community called Herlong, and it is about an hour from Reno. So on the California side, you have Herlong, and the next biggest city that you would know of is Reno. So it's right there on the border. To get there, I had to go through the Nevada border and come back through the border, come through Reno to get there, because there's some mountain range right there along that side. Yeah.